या योगेश ना, यू कैन गो ऑन.
नमस्कार एवरीवन, नमस्कार मुकुलना,
वेलकम.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस प्रोग्राम. दिस इज माय फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम शेयरिंग इन एनी ऑफ द प्रोग्राम ऑफ ईशा. आई स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग इन व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. आई दैट इटसेल्फ वाज अ बिग हर्डल. एटलीस्ट इट वाज इजी टू टेक्स्ट देन स्पीक, बट आई हैव टेक दिस फर्स्ट स्टेप एंड ब्रोकन वन बैरियर. Thanks a lot for this program. Many things have stirred inside me. Many beautiful moments have happened. But I want more of this, or I want it to be like living reality for 24 hours. I get stressed because of that. I'm not able to hold anything or not able to keep that awareness. I'm trying hard, and I also have created a group with my close friends, another two, and we are trying to work like constantly reminding to be aware or to do Ishakriya before sleeping, and what sadhana we did, we are sharing among ourselves. I've taken one step. I will take more steps. Thanks for this opportunity. Thanks.
Thank you. Namaskaram.
Thank you, everyone. Thanks all participants and Sadhguru.
Thank you. Namaskaram.
Thank you.
Anybody else wants to share something, you can please raise your hand. I can. Yes, Naveen Anna, yes, you can go ahead. Yeah. Namaskaram.
Namaskaram, everybody. Namaskaram, Mukul Anna. I am also breaking one of my limitations today by speaking. I normally would not have done this. I normally would have thanked you from my heart, but very silently. But today I'm vocalizing it. Just wanted to say one small thing. I have been following Sadhguru on his videos and on internet all modes for quite some time. And I am just saying honestly, it is not something new that you have shared with us on this platform. But for me, the biggest difference has been it has given me some tools which I can constantly evaluate myself and progress on the spiritual path. So I thank you, Mukul Anna, and all the staff who has been supportive of you for having given us this program so sincerely. From my heart, I thank you for this. And all the participants in this program who have so openly shared and opened their hearts out to us, I bow down to all of you, because to be honest with you, I have not been able to share as much as in depth as which most of you have been able to share. I have one very small offering to all of you. It is not anything big, but it is a small spreadsheet that was created to evaluate your day-to-day progress. I have shared it on the group, and I would only be absolutely in gratitude of all of you if you would find it useful. That's all I have to say, Mukul Anna, and thank you so much, all of you. Namaskar.
Namaskar, Anna. Thank you so much. Anybody else wishes to share the experience? If you can raise your hand. Yes, Shankar Anna, you can go ahead.
Namaskar, Mukul Anna.
Namaskar.
Namaskar. I think this is truly a reward for me, last 21 days. Though I've been associated with Sadhguru for 8 years and related to every single program, but this 21 days is completely different. Completely different.
Thank you so much, Anna. Mansa, you raised your hand. Yeah.
Namaskaram, Anna.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram to all the participants as well. The program is just a blessing. I cannot, I tend to speak more, and I think by speaking less, that is one limitation I can break. So basically, since 2 years, I'm associated with Sadhguru. I've not done much programs or anything. And I was, because of this lockdown and everything, I'm like, when I can do something, I can do something. Something I wanted to do, and it just happened. And I was thinking how something online can, okay, I have registered, maybe, something I'll benefit, but then I have not done anything else. How is it possible that, I'll even benefit anything? But I think it has changed me inside out so much, right from the way I look at people, in my profession, the seniors or whatever, you will be you tend to, think that, okay, these people are torturing me or whatever, but all those things have gone. And there's so many participants, all of you, all of them, each one of them has inspired me so much. And I at this point, I want to thank Shanmita for her sharings, because, it moved me from the inside. And many of them, each one of the participants has inspired me. Mukul Anna, I have connected so deeply, and definitely the future programs, I am coming to Bangalore and I'll do them with you. And I'll keep it small. I just want to say thanks. Thank you so much.
Anybody else wants to share, you can raise your hand. Okay.
Hi, Namaskaram everyone. So this program has been incredible for me. I know I have so many limitations to speak in public itself. I can share, but when it comes to talking, I'm a little bit shy. But yeah, whatever Mukul Anna taught in this program, I've been watching Sadhguru for almost 5 years. Every single video he showed, I pretty much watched, I think maybe multiple times. And I always intellectually analyze and take the information and try to implement, but I wouldn't be able to. But with this program, I think I know exactly, where I can step in and take that as my daily task to, enhance my spiritual journey and to be able to connect with Sadhguru more deeply. So this is definitely a life changer for me, definitely. Thank you so much for everybody, and especially Mukul Anna and team.
Thank you so much, Akka. Hope your daughter is also doing well.
Yeah, doing fine.
Doing practices.
Yeah, they are one reason I should be in this path even, connected.
Okay, thank you. Send her regards to Mara that I was asking about her. Okay. Archanaka.
So namaskar and everyone. So I want to share that implementation is one thing that I was lacking from the beginning, actually. So whenever the class went and Mukran was saying that this is you are the same, even if you are doing your yoga, but still you don't have changed anything within you. Maybe from the physical perspective, you have changed a lot, but inside you are the same. So that way I have connected very much, because that is so true, because by watching videos and watching everything, we have seen all the videos of YouTube, of Sadhguru, but still we are not implementing it. So implementation is a day-to-day activity, so I'm really focusing on, and I really want to thank volunteers and Mukul Anna for making this an offering, because of COVID we can't go to satsang and we can't connect that much to ashram. So this was really a blessing in blessing, because at first I was also hesitant because of my work schedule, whether I would be able to make it or not, because timing is such that, but still I'm doing okay, and I managed to wake up and attend the classes. So namaskaram and thank you everyone.
Thank you so much. Namaskaram. Hi, Sunita Akka, you wanted to speak. Urvashi Akka also, you wanted to speak. Yeah.
Namaskaram, Anna. I am Sunita.
Yeah, namaskaram, please.
It was a life transforming experience for me. I became stuck somewhere, like I can't take any step, even though we know many things. But somehow I moved a lot. Thank you very much for all of you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Akram. Namaskaram. Urvashi, Akka, you wanted to share?
Namaskaram. So now I am going to first say namaskaram to everyone and thank you for the opportunity to speak. It was one of the most beautiful endings to the day and start of the 23rd. So for people who are in United States, we get to celebrate everything extra long. You know, we start celebrations with India time and we end when it happens our time. So I'm already so charged for Sadhguru's Realization Day celebrations in the morning, and then Sadhguru Exclusive that is launched. So I tuned into Sadhguru, I should say, found me in 2015 when I lost my dad and when I lost my father. I was at an extreme loss. I was very close to my father and my daughter was very young. Living in United States, we could not reach there in time, and then coming back and all that, I could not properly grieve. But all of a sudden I had these questions and Sadhguru was there to answer. I did my inner engineering only in 2019, November of 2019, last year. But since then, my journey has been very intense. I've volunteered in all possible forms. And right now, in particular, this week, since Sadhguru, we are riding along with Sadhguru. I've been very, very extremely busy with work and school, remote school and all that. So I'm going to say that I had an opportunity to use Dwijis to deepen my practices, but at the same time there was a loss in the family and all this going on the side that I became least engaged. And one of the things that is very natural to me is, you can see I talk a lot, so you would have seen every day I would have messaged you saying something or the other. But for me to hold back and be myself was never possible. I had to always say something. But in last 21 days, it came at ease without going through this, that, hey, I'm not doing what I'm asked to do. I am setting a bad example here, but I would just say that I am looking forward to the second program where I'm going to go through this more intensely and be a participant where I write. But in this session, I broke a boundary where there was a need within me to be always at the top of everything and be there, you know, be responsive. The homework is assigned. You have to do it on time and it should happen and it should be done with all check marks and everything, right? And also focus on the practice. My biggest takeaway in last 21 days, I had to stay dedicated. I think that there were periods where I could have easily fallen off, but I decided that no matter what, I'm here. I have to be here for an hour or an hour and a half, whatever it takes. And that's my commitment to myself. And my takeaway in that is, no matter how many times I've seen Sadhguru's videos, no matter how many times I see them again, there's little I know. And I'm becoming really, really, really dumb. As Sadhguru says, I feel like I am becoming a fool. And I'm happy in that state. I'm happy that I don't have to talk much. I'm happy that I do not have too many friends. I am happy the way I am. I'm happy to sit not doing anything and just stare at a tree or a spot. And I was not like that. I have to be constantly busy, constantly be focused, thinking of something and be on the go. But in 1 year, it's not even 1 year, it's going to be 1 year on 23rd of November, that's when I started, and 24th is when initiation happened last year in November. So I'm not even 1 year there, but my life has completely transformed. And I can't wait to go through another transformation where I want to experience a lot more and at least realize 1% of what Sadhguru says in this lifetime. I think that I'm blessed that he is here in the way he is. I wish I was 30 years younger. I was 30 when he was just enlightened, so I could have just joined and grown with him. But whatever is left, it's still a blessing, and I hope to make use of it to the max.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Anna.
And I have to say, every one of your volunteers have been very kind, and they do magic behind the scenes. they have done another program that I observed and still here. And like you, they are Sadhguru's grace for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Akka. Send my regards to Ruchika as well. Namaskar.
Thank you for remembering, Anna.
Yeah.
I will.
Thank you so much.
She wants to come to Bangalore for Srishti camp.
Yeah, sure. I'm hoping we should be able to do it in December if things go well. Let's see.
Yes, Anna, I hope so. Namaskar.
Anyone else wishes to share? You can. Okay, Kusuma Akka, you can speak. Yeah.
Namaskaram, Anna.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram to all your volunteers also, Vijay's volunteers. So I was preparing for Samyama. Though I have been connected with Sadhguru from 2016, I've been continuously participating in all the programs, and also I'm regular in my practice. So here, your Vijay's actually inspired me to get up at 3:30. So Brahma Muhurtam was the first challenge for me. Of course, I wanted to do it from many years, and 3:30 I should get up, but I only used to get up to switch off and doze off. So this was the opportunity I wanted to get up at that time and do my practices. And someone was there to check out our practices also. So you are not having a stick in your hand, but every day when we come to our classes, we were looking at back. I was looking back whether I completed the last day's task and sit next to you or next before you. Like never, I should say I'm utter failure. Though I was practicing all these days regularly, but from past 21 days, I couldn't do any of my practices properly. But I only feel that the absence will come as more of the presence. Like when Sadhguru says, when you are absent, you will be more powerful. So I think in the next coming days, I'll do all these things properly, like keeping 21 days sadhana, how you have set goals for another next 21 days. Maybe I'm able to do it and get ready, prepare for the samyama, and get that also very well. Go with ease, samyama, with ease. So thank you very much for your guidance, Anna, and all your dedication and the back of your the strength, the people who stays back of you, all of them, it's a heartful thanks and pranam.
Thank you so much. Namaskar. Poonam Akka, you can speak.
Namaskaram to all of you. My biggest limitation is my sleep. I just can't woke up, but these 21 days is just, I just changed myself. Thank you, Mukul Anna. Thank you, everyone. All the participants also.
Thank you so much, Akka. Namaskar. Anyone else wants to? Your name? Hello?
It's Smita.
Oh, okay.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
This is one program. It was the last day, and I was so unsure how I would even go about it. Because the biggest mind block was if I would be able to get up at 2 o'clock.
Okay.
It was the last day. I'm like, okay, you know what? Let me just go for it. And I never ever expected this video. And in fact, I didn't want it to end. I just on this program to end. It's transformed me in many ways, but it has also shown the things that I need to work on. It's become so clear. As in, there were many moments of the day, especially when I get so engrossed in work, I don't. I'm not completely aware, and you know, the sense of being is not really there. So there are so many moments it's become clear where I need to focus on, where I need to work, and it's that much. Thank you very much, Mukul. It's been a blessing to have.
Thank you so much. All the participants. Thank you so much. Namaskar.
Namaskar, Anna.
Namaskar, you can say your name, Anna. Ah, namaskaram.
Namaskaram. There is. It's been a wonderful journey for last 21 days, Anna. And always it is short of words for this long or any even for a moment that we go through any of these programs, Anna. And I'm very humbled and thank you for all the offerings. It's just another offering. Like any other program, it might look, but the smallest thing to the biggest thing, it can shake you up from the back. And it was wonderful to be in this journey. And hopefully, this journey continues. Thank you so much for everyone.
I send my regards to the kids as well. Hope they are
doing. Sure. Yeah, definitely. Anna. Thank you so much. They're doing to the best possible thing sometimes. Since the school started, they're a little bit behind some days, but they somehow mom tries to put them back on the schedule again. Okay. So they're trying to be on the track now.
Thank you.
We'll do our best. Thank you so much.
Anybody else?
Namaskar. Namaskar, Mukulana.
Okay.
Thank you so much, first of all, for bringing a clarity into the mess that I was undergoing in the spiritual path. This 21 days of program has literally three words to say: what to do, how to do, why to do, when to do. This was missing. This 21 days has given a clarity, first and foremost thing, by making a discipline of making a biological clock within me to arise exactly at 2:30 and start doing my practices and start the day with Nada Yoga, and that starts. And this never happened in my life so far. First time in my life, I was really, really thinking, how can one get up at 2:30 or Brahmamuhurtam at 3:40? How can somebody start? And I was trying. I heard from many people, this is the first beginning. I think this is the first transformation which is going to start from me. From this transformation, like this has happened basically, and especially because of this Dijas program. Thank you so much for that, because I never expected that I can get up at 3:30. I can get up at 2:30. In fact, 2:30, complete all my morning ablutions and sit for the program at 3 was an impossible dream. I think this is the biggest stepping stone which Dijas has given to me, which your program has given to me. And I'm sure that it started from Sadhguru's birthday and ended exactly today in such a beautiful manner. And I'm going to literally start this, and this will never be a look back. And this will be the first stepping stone which I'm going to take away from this program. Mm-hmm. From this takeaway, next, everything has been a big mess in my spiritual life. Like I shared also, started with many spiritual practices, many missions, many gurus. Finally, I landed up 3 years back with Sadhguru, and I fixed myself. And you showed me a path, why guru, how guru, and that got fixed into my life. Now coming to the discipline of practices, again, it was a mess. Like they say, you know, jack of all trades, master of none. Now this program has given me how to master. How not to be a jack of everything. Now, how to master and how to start. How to go with simple baby steps. Baby steps are first, fix what your inner being has to be. How your inner being has to be. That baby steps have started. And with these baby steps, all that has been an intellectual messing to me. Intellectual mess of spirituality. Of course, few practices and few stabilizations, but still confused. That intellectual mess is now got a clarity. Now it is going into step-by-step manner. It has got a clarity. It has got an implementative state, how to implement with baby steps. This is the takeaway, and this is what has got into me deeply with the beginning of the day at Brahma Muhurtam. And from this, it will continue, and it is going to transform. First, I want to change completely before I touch somebody. I'm still not equipped to touch anyone's life. First, I want to touch myself. Sadhguru has already touched me. Now, with this program, the structure is now ready. Now, implementation has started. Now, it is going to go a long way. I thank you, Hannah. Thank you and all the volunteers. I thank you. No words. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Hannah.
Namaskaram, Anna.
Namaskaram. Your name?
Rupika.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram. First of all, thank you, Anna, for even bringing this program to us in US, where we are not even in Brahma Muhurtam and are able to, you know, experience this with you. I mean, what a blessing. I'm so filled with gratitude for that. I always felt that maybe in this life, I will never be able to do anything for myself. I don't know how, I just felt that many years back that maybe I've just lost it and it will never happen for me, that I can, you know, find a way for myself. And then I don't know how the grace of God and grace of Guru is that I found Sadhguru, I found you, I found a way for myself to make this journey happen, right? Take action, not something that happens through books, through something, but actually experience it, live it every single day. And that's making such a huge difference, right? And how we live in this world, right? And how much we take it for granted, and how everything has changed after meeting Sadhguru, that life just feels so beautiful. It has never been like that for me. So thank you for bringing this to me. My father used to, you know, when he was dying in 2013, like his only wish was that, you know, he was able to seek, right? He was a seeker, but couldn't found anything for himself. And he just went away like that without, you know, without understanding or whether finding something for himself. And he had such a great longing to do this for himself. And I felt that one day maybe I don't know whether even I will be able to find something for myself, right? And I might just die like that without it. And then suddenly, you know, the grace of Sadhguru came on me and changed me so much. And thank you for bringing this, because taking action is very difficult. Knowing something is different, but taking action, doing something about it, living it every day as a part is what happened now for me. So thank you to you volunteers and all the people here. I mean, all the participants. I'm so humbled that, you know, I was even able to be a part of something like this. So thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Namaskaram, Mughalana.
Namaskaram. You can say your name.
This is Robin.
Namaskaram. Namaskaram.
Namaskaram, Anna. I enjoyed this program. And the important thing was that whether she will join or not. But she was not sure. And I registered on the last day. And after 2-3 days, my son, he's sitting beside me. Every day he is telling me, Papa, I will wake up early in the morning by 3:30 and I will do my sadhana. I will also do my sadhana. I will do whatever you are doing, whatever asanas you are doing, I will also do that with you. And I enjoyed this program very much. And what I felt when I was doing this practice, it is going very frictionlessly, and my appearance in my office or in my surrounding, what I felt that people are recognizing the changes in me, and I have to be very conscious while speaking or doing any activity, because I was thinking I am a representative of Isha or whatever I can say. I am just following Sadhguru, so people see me as a Isha volunteer, Isha meditator. So I have to be very cautious. And the important thing is that I was doing the practices, I was doing the process, sadhana, each and everything, but something was missing. And I mean, I was there, but my conscious presence was not there. I was not fully involved in the practices or whatever I was doing. I was just doing it, but I was doing it. That was my schedule. But yes, in short, if I say, not only me, my family, and I was very happy that such kind of program you and the volunteering teams are doing. And more important, my son is 6 years old, but the change I have seen in him, I don't know whether I will change or not, but my son is sitting beside me, and he is very excited. He whenever he wake up at 3:30, we are thinking that whether we can do or we will focus on this program or focus on our this my son. So Mughalanna, it's I'm just bow down to you and Sadhguru and all of the volunteers as well as the participants. I just try to read the messages on the broadcast group and the group you have created, but because of work schedule, a few things I was able to share. But every day I prepare, but by the end of the night, by 9:30, 10:30, it was half done, and then I should think of I will share tomorrow. So anyway, namaskaram.
Thank you. Thank you. And namaskaram. Namaskaram, Akka. Namaskaram. You can speak, Akka. Sunita Akka, you can speak. Namaskaram. 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 Oh, Hamsini is also here. Namaskaram.
So, thank you very much, Mukulanna.
Thank you so much.
For this program. And I was able to get up at 3 o'clock. One way you have given more lifetime. By increasing 1 hour per day in my life, and I was from long time I was thinking to do Shambhavi twice a day, so it made possible because of the program. And my daughter woke up day late, 3:15.
So I'm sitting here. Your practices are happening. Maybe next Srishti program I'll see you again. Okay, but really wonderful. She is getting up at 3 o'clock, and I can't imagine, you know, at this age getting up so early. Thank you so much, Hamsini. It was really nice to see you every day in the morning. I think you're the youngest participant. Thank you so much. Namaskar. Namaskar.
Namaskaram, Anna.
Namaskaram.
This is Namit.
Namaskaram, Anna. Namaskaram.
Namaskaram. Namaskaram to all the participants as well and the volunteers. I wasn't planning on sharing, but I think I feel inspired by all the people sharing. I just wanted to say that like Sadhguru said, I had some time during this lockdown to try to focus on myself and go inward. I was very fortunate to have some time on my hands during the day. And so I was trying to make use of that. And it was all happening, but in pieces. And I think that one of the things that I never thought possible for myself, people say that they don't know if how much spirituality will touch them in their lifetime. I never thought it possible for myself to be able to wake up early in this lifetime. And even if it is just for that, which I was thinking, I wanted sleep to be my next frontier that I tackle. And suddenly this Dvijas program came up, and a part of me felt like this would be obviously much more than that. But if for 21 straight days I could wake up before 3, I thought that would be a big deal. So after signing up, obviously, I was so much, I can't put into words what this program has done. It's just the first half of the program really just helped me see what I needed to establish myself. And then the rest just, I think, built on that. And I feel very fortunate, very grateful to have come across this, to have come across you, Mukul Anna. In the middle of the program, I also did Ahar. So thank you for that as well. I don't know what to say. I feel very, very thankful to you, the volunteers, and also to the participants. It's been such a blessing to be part of this community, and to read everyone's sharings and to be inspired into action by all of it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay. Hamsini has raised a hand. Hamsini, you can speak. Namaskaram.
Namaskaram, Anna. My name is Hamsini, and I just saw your One Agni series video, and then I was very inspired by the way you were sitting and talking and everything. And all of a sudden, I came across this Dvijas program, but I had no idea to join this and all. But suddenly, I joined it, and I saw the timing. So initially, I thought I can never do it. Mm-hmm. Because in my home also, they are not very supportive and all. But somehow I registered, and somehow during this period only, my parents went to our native, and they were not in home. So it became very easy for me to get up. And also I could do the Ahar program. And also after many days, I did the Ekadashi. I felt very happy. And thank you so much.
Thank you so much. It was a blessing for you then. Your parents were not there. Okay. Kantaya Anna, you can. Yes. Namaskar Anna.
Namaskar Anna.
Namaskar
Anna. I just want to say thanks. I don't want to waste time for others and also. So just simply want to say thanks, and I will chat directly after.
Thank you so much. Namaskar. Okay. Muthu Sivantu Anna.
Anna, this is Muthu Lakshmi.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram, Anna. I just want to thank you and the volunteers behind this whole program, this 21 days. And I cannot think like how these 21 days went off so easily. It's like attended program for 1 or 2 days. It doesn't seem to me like 21 days has gone on so fast. Mm-hmm. And this inner engineering program made me register for this program actually. So I attended inner engineering program in 2019 November here in Seattle. And so I was, I was traveling in a speed boat or something in one direction. All of a sudden, I attended inner engineering program. Sadhguru made me stop somewhere. And he made me look around what is happening. And he's asking me to take a direction, like which direction I have to move on now. And I can say that he made my base so still now. And like I am up to like making some decision on what to do and like how it would benefit others. and I was in that sort of confusion. And when I saw this program, so even like your program and you yourself, like, seems to be an opportunity for me. Like, yes, like it is like you, like some sort of connecting to others. It is helping us, Anna. Really, it is like more than 100 people were there, and you are able to help us in some sort of way. So I am also thinking, like, whether my journey from here onwards, maybe it can help others. And like, why not? Like, I can take some step in that direction in reaching others' lives, like in helping. It's not, I cannot say it is like helping in just trying to touch their lives, as Sadhguru says. So it's like now I was lost somewhere, I can say, but now I think like it is now some structure has been formed, like what to think, like how to think, like how to make a decision, and what to establish yourself first. That is still on my head now. It's like I'm still daily thinking, have I established my true nature? Like, have I been on hooked on to that thing? Like, it is there. It is like a drill is going on. Like, from the day you told that word, it is going on till today. And I hope I'll sometime hook up to my true nature, and I will take the right decision. Like, it has been like 3 years I attended Sadhguru's Mahashivratri program. So I was wholly awake with him throughout Mahashivratri program. So like inner engineering, and now Dvijas, and I could say that it is like advice may be like given by anyone so easily, na? But I can say you like 100% you are so genuine, na? Like, I cannot, like, it is like so genuine, like whatever word you uttered from your mouth, I could see a true reflection of your mind over there, and whatever you have practiced before and whatever you have benefited from before, I could see that you took care to speak only there. So whatever you said, the main intention was to benefit us, and it was through the practice yourself first, and then you can guide others. Then you did the same, Anna. Like, actually you're helping like many people. I don't know what to say. Like, you're so genuine and you're so true, and please carry out the thing, whatever you're doing, please carry on with your work so that it may benefit many lives like me, who are still looking for people like you. Like, I have been in Bangalore for 10 years and I didn't know about you. I don't know how I missed. I haven't known about you. After coming to Seattle, I'm knowing Mukul Anna from Bangalore. So it is like, maybe the time has come now, and Sadhguru has shown me the way now. So Anna, thank you. Please carry on with your work, and let Sadhguru give all the support to you to carry on with whatever you are doing, Anna. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
So once again, I would like to thank all of you, and just see how you can use this day for your well-being and deepen your longing. And we hope to hear more stories from all of you, how you are transforming, and hope this ignites you and sets you on your inner journey. Thank you so much, and we'll connect again. Namaskar.